I will tell you bluntly what exactly drives the media and why is it the media is not keen to touch these stories. Of late, yes, the Paralympics and all of that, some stories came out. It has to flow from the top. The editors need to get interested so that they percolate down to the reporters. It can't come from the bottom to the top. It will never happen. And editors always need triggers to write copies or tell reporters to write copies. In bulk of them, the reporters land up at a venue without any knowledge, without any sensitivity, without any whatever. So as a result, people don't write about it.